There is just something about being in front of a taco truck in January with the bitter cold and the amazing smells and waiting for scrumptious food. They just called number 27. It's not as easy as it looks.
No hate, no fear. Refugees are welcome here. No hate.